I'm featuring Nykaa So Creme lipsticks. They're also called So Creme Cream Matte Lipsticks. I don't think there's anything matte about this, and I think people should stop calling it matte when it's not. Which are my top three from this entire range? This is Nykaa So Creme Lipstick. I'm gonna show you in a bit. Keep watching. Hi, my name is Aparna Ganesh and I welcome you to JoyGeeks, my channel where I create beauty and wellness videos. Today, as you can see, I have absolutely no makeup on my face. Well, actually, a khas reason se hai because I thought sub lipstick swatches mein hamesha basic makeup to main lagati hi hun, but I think thoda sa kabhi without any makeup lagaya jaye because that is actually how I use lipstick. Rosemary ki zindagi mein. Nykaa So Creme lipsticks have 18 shades. Halaki unke site pe mujhe dikh nahi raha that if it's paraben free or cruelty free. Maybe I'm not seeing the right place, but agar mujhe dikh jata hai, I will put in the description box or on the screen. Kyunki ye creamy formula hai, as you can see, maine ek lagaya hua hai. It is slightly shiny, so I would prefer to use natural nude dish shades in these, and I want to quickly take you through those shades. Review ki baat jahan tak hai, this is the packaging. It's a plastic packaging. College going girls ke liye bahut khoob hai. I think the price point actually is excellent. It's just some $2.99, and I am actually very very happy with the formula. Mujhe ye bahut moisturizing laga lips pe. It's extremely hydrating. Jaise lip balm bahut nahi karte. Itna hydrating ye hai. I don't know why these lipsticks are called creamy matte because there is nothing matte about it. If you can see, it's got a nice subtle shine to it. It's quite creamy. Application mein bhi aur feel mein bhi. So please don't get it thinking you're getting a matte lipstick. It's not. The highlights for me in this was that the price point was great. Very hydrating. Very comfortable on the lips. बहुत वक्त तक ऑफ कोर्स नहीं टिकेगा, कुछ 3-4 घंटे नॉर्मल लिपस्टिक की तरह टिकेगा और इजीली री एप्लीकेबल है. आई एम हैप्पी इट डजंट कम विद एन आउटसाइड यू नो कार्डबोर्ड बॉक्स जो कि आई थिंक इज अ वेस्ट ऑफ मनी मोस्टली. एंड आई थिंक द पैकेजिंग इज अ स्टैंड आउट, यू नो यू कैन क्विकली आइडेंटिफाई इट. आई लव दैट आई कैन सी द कलर कम्प्लीटली. इतने बड़े बड़े ब्रांड्स में जबकि इतने एक्सपेंसिव होते हैं लिपस्टिक्स, तब भी they don't give a little sticker here or some you know reference of the shade and gets very difficult. Maine kuch bhi makeup nahi lagaya actually. I've just done the eyebrow and I'm just wearing lipstick. This is exactly how I get out of the house every day. Main kuch agar it's a very hot sweaty day to I just dab a little powder. Jo bhi maine aaj nahi kiya, I just have my cream on my face and eyebrows and lipstick. I'm going to share top 3 lipsticks from this line because I really love those specifically. Halaki baki shades bhi bahut sundar hain. I am most likely to wear these 3. This is my most favorite shade. Your Latte is a beautiful nude brown shade with a little very mild tint of pink in it, so it doesn't make it look very dark or blackish, and it's very wearable for I think across age group. Across skin type, अगर आप बहुत dark skin हैं तो भी आपको ये अच्छा लगेगा. It's not going to wash you out, I feel. Although you should, if somebody has dark skin, please wear it, send it to me. I can share it on my Insta page, so the rest of you will benefit. And very very comforting. I do like the pigmentation on this as well. बहुत decent है. I can't see my heavily pigmented lips through this. So that's good too. अगर आपको मेरे चैनल के जो वीडियोस हैं वो पसंद हैं, प्लीज डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू हिट ऑन द सब्सक्राइब बटन, हिट ऑन द नोटिफिकेशन बेल. इट इज वेरी एनकरेजिंग व्हेन यू गेट लाइक्स. सो इफ यू लाइक इट, प्लीज मेक श्योर यू हिट द लाइक बटन. आई एम गोना वेयर लेट इट स्नूज. बहुत ब्यूटिफुल नेचुरल सा ऑरेंज टिंटेड ब्राउन कहूंगी मैं से. वेरी वेयरेबल अगेन. थोड़ा सा ब्राइटर देन योर लाटे. मे बी आई शुड जस्ट पुट सम हेयर सो यू कैन कंपेयर द टू कलर्स. So this is Your Latte, which is more brown, and this is Let It Snooze, which has a little more tinge of orange in it. beautiful, beautiful, beautiful shade. Makhan application is on, very, very buttery on the lips. I know you all probably want to know my nails. This is, yes, this is what I'm wearing on my nails. This is Masaba by Nykaa in the shade Cool Guy. Very, very pretty color. The third shade is this really pretty pink. It's called Walk. The Walk. This is a little more on the brighter side. Still very wearable. Aap roj pehen sakte ho ise. I will compare this with the other two. It's a lot brighter. Really nice. I think this will also work across skin tones. As you can see, it's really rosy pink, which makes your skin look brighter, makes, you know, you feel fresh at the same time, not overpowering. Aap ye roj laga sakte hain. And at the same time, agar aap koi occasion mein jaate hain, tab bhi aap ye use kar sakte hain, because you have so much other stuff on your face that maybe you don't want an extremely bright pink. I really like this. Do you like this video with no makeup on? Absolutely. Batayega mujhe comments mein. I would like to know. I'm just experimenting to see what works better. And there are more videos on the screen, as you can see. Please go right ahead, watch them. Let me know what you feel. See you.